Hello, everyone. Welcome. Thank you so much for joining us. We are Dynasty Electric. I'm Jenny. This is Seth. This is Phoebe. We are offering a solar eclipse sound bath and astrology meditation. During an eclipse season, it can seem like we are in between worlds. As we release old patterns and stories, we start to see ourselves in a new light, in a new perspective. We have a new experience of who we are at a soul level. We start awakening to something different, something new, something exciting. We are going beyond where we've gone before, expanding our awareness of higher frequencies and dimensions. The veil is lifting, allowing us to see an even deeper truth. So if we approach this time with enthusiasm, generosity, appreciation, a sense of adventure, joy, and innocence, it's an opportunity for a new fulfilling life chapter. So with this in our awareness, perhaps using this sound bath as an opportunity to release any blockages, to clear them away, any disturbances in our emotional or mental fields, so that we can be a clear channel for all this new, beautiful energy, for magical new beginnings, new inspiration, new possibilities. So getting comfortable. If you haven't already, really dropping into your own relaxation and inner journey. Allowing any stress or tension to fade away, to gently dissolve. And starting to notice your breath coming in and moving out of your body. Perhaps it's slowing down as you start to relax even more deeply. Softening your shoulders. Relaxing your mind. Feeling the beauty and calm of this moment. And if you'd like, you can place one hand over your heart and the other over your belly. Just noticing the movements of your breath, inhaling and exhaling. And taking a deep breath in, filling your belly, bringing that breath all the way up to your heart space, sipping in a little more air. And breathing out through your mouth. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space, sipping in a little more air. And letting it all go. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space and all of your yourselves with peace and calm, and releasing any tension or stress. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space and your entire being with a peaceful vibration. And releasing, relaxing your body fully. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space and your entire being with peace and calm. And letting it all go. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space, filling all of your cells with a peaceful vibration. And releasing, relaxing even more deeply. Following the cycle of your own breath coming in. To the winds of the south, great serpent, show us the peaceful way. To the winds of the west, Mother Jaguar, protect the sacred space. To the winds of the north, hummingbird, we honor those who have come before us and those who will come after. To the winds of the east, eagle, condor, keep us under your wing and teach us to fly. Mother Earth and Father Sky, thank you for bringing us together and allowing us to sing this song of life. breathe in deep. Breathe out long. Breathe in deep. Breathe out long. Gently coming back into awareness of your body and of being in your space, slowly stretching or moving in any way that feels good in this moment. And if you'd like, you can stay right where you are. Otherwise, you can make your way over to one side, having just a few moments here to absorb the effects of your relaxation and inner journey in this cozy, safe position. Or you could stay right where you are, whatever feels good for you in this moment. If anything came to your awareness that you would like to release, complete, or let go of, allowing it to gently dissolve now. And now allowing all of that new, beautiful energy that's meant for you in your highest purpose to flow through into this space that you created by slowing down, by letting go of all that no longer serves you on your soul's journey, and by being open to receive all that's meant for you in your highest purpose, allowing all of this new energy for magical new beginnings, new possibilities to flow through into this space you created, filling your heart space and radiating throughout your entire being and beyond. Releasing all you no longer need, letting it just dissolve. Allowing all of this new beautiful energy to flow through, filling your entire being with peace and calm, with possibility. Can feel free to stay right where you are, or you can make your way up to a seat with your eyes closed if that feels good. Wherever you are, putting your hands over your heart space and just feeling this beautiful, peaceful, calm energy, knowing that you can always find this space within yourself and now taking a deep breath in, filling your heart space with self-love and gratitude and releasing. And sending this love and gratitude out to everyone else who's part of this group right now. Your friends and family, everyone who will tune into this experience later. Taking a deep breath in, filling your heart space and your entire being. And sending this vibration out to everyone. Now with an om, let's send this peaceful vibration that we all created out to all beings everywhere without exception, to the entire planet, and some special love and healing to those of us out there that could really use it at this time. Taking a deep breath in for om. Thank you everyone so much for bringing your sweet, beautiful energy to this experience. The light in us salutes the light in you. Namaste. Thank you everyone so much for being here, for joining us. We are Dynasty Electric. I'm Jenny. This is Seth. This is VP, who really wanted to visit Seth during this closing meditation today. This has been a solar eclipse sound bath and astrology meditation, and it is beginning this eclipse season, which we have probably already been feeling for weeks and will be for several months after. So thank you so much for subscribing to our YouTube channel. We have other astrology sound baths. We do these every single week. There's also tools for meditation, deep sleep, other sound baths, music, and we will see you all again very soon. Thank you.